About a month ago, I did a reaction to a trailer for Downsizing, and now another trailer has been released. I decided to react to this one as well.
The extra large is available in cayenne, moss, and aubergine.
And the classic snack, the plums are bright black. I really want a plum.
Do you think moss is pretty?
You know, I don't know, lady. Why don't you just pick a color, please? Johnson, he never struck me as the kind of guy who'd go get small. Wow. So the decision to
downsizing takes the pressure right off, especially money pressure. We live like kings.
We're dying to move. We're really strapped.
You want my advice? Leisureland's where you want to be.
In Leisureland, your $100,000 translates to $12 million.
Wow.
I just got another diamond bracelet.
Pretty nifty, huh?
Okay, let's go for it.
Nervous?
Little.
I be.
Today, you will undergo the permanent and irreversible procedure known as downsizing.
All clear!
That is a little freaky.
Hey, Lila.
My cat.
Paul, don't be mad at me. Please don't be mad. I can't leave my family. I can't leave my friends. And I'm sorry, Paul.
I should have been thinking more about myself.
Thinking about yourself? I'm 5 inches tall!
Uh-oh.
As large as you can, please.
I know this will put a pretty big dent in anyone's self-esteem, but downsizing is about hitting the reset button. Start all over.
I have allergies. Wait. I'm going to take off my shoes.
You may find yourself
open your eyes.
In another part of the world.
The world is filled with things to see.
And you may say to yourself, my God, what have I done?
Wow.
You help her.
These are the people that we should be helping.
Something very big is happening. Something top secret.
Why did I downsize? So that I could be here, right now. I finally have a chance to do something that matters.
You think we're in the normal world, and then something happens.
Oh my God.
Yeah. That looks like a pretty neat movie. I definitely want to see it. I like all the cast in it. And I really like the first trailer as well. And this was another great trailer. But I feel like it was a little bit of a spoiler by showing Kristen Wiig's character deciding not to go through with the downsizing procedure. But also that way it shows a little bit more drama compared to the first trailer, which was a lot more lighthearted. And this one shows a little bit more of science fiction and drama. That's all I have for right now. Thank you for watching. My social media links are in the description below. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I hope to see you in my next video.